Former President Donald Trump claimed 2 weeks ago that he would be arrested as soon as last Tuesday as Manhattan District Attorney Alvin Bragg weighed charges over a $130,000 hush payment to adult film star Stormy Daniels. That arrest did not happen, and the grand jury has faced a series of delays, including a break for much of early April, but, former White House ethics czar and impeachment counsel Norm Eisen told CNN on Wednesday, that doesn't mean Trump is off the hook, or that the DA's case is in trouble. Norm, if it had seemed like this investigation had actually reached a boiling point earlier in the month when Trump was himself invited to testify and then predicted he would be arrested, said anchor Wolf Blitzer. You remember that. Is this break that's upcoming now bad news for the prosecution's momentum? Well, I don't think it is bad news, said Eisen. You'll remember that Trump himself turned that up to a boil by saying he was going to be arrested last Tuesday. The prosecution never said that they were going to arrest or charge him on a particular day, and they've been cautious in the public signals. Furthermore, Eisen continued, the evidence still weighs overwhelmingly on the side that Bragg intends to get the indictment. All the indicators, you have the fact that Trump had the opportunity to put a witness before the grand jury, said Eisen. That typically happens before charges are filed. You had that witness, Robert Costello, go in. You had a rebuttal witness come in the form of David Pecker. You know as well as I do that these holidays, Passover, Easter, spring break, those can be disruptive to the calendar in New York. Well, when we were getting ready to put President Trump on trial in the impeachment, Nancy Pelosi announced we were going to be taking a long break, and it occasioned weeks of additional time. Investigations have their own rhythm. I think it still is every indication charges are coming.